You know, a lot of times what this would say, the number would be 60, 90, something like that, which means that if it was 90, for example, then there'd be 45 minutes of recording time or playing time on each side of the tape. In this case, there's only 10 minutes.